beautiful old for four violin, presumably around 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pegs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, a new bridge and new strings.